Hi, I'm Canadian gynecologist Dr. Kristina Dervaitis. All contraceptive options have risks, including the risk of failure. The IUD has a less than 1% risk of pregnancy with rare chance of tubal pregnancy and is an overall very safe option. Some of the risks include a small chance that the IUD might fall out, a less than 1% chance of infection around the time of insertion, a very rare 1 per 1,000 chance of the IUD going through the uterus, which might require a day surgery to retrieve the IUD. There's a risk of side effects, which depends on the type of IUD chosen, and I addressed side effects in a previous video. It's important to note that there's not any risk to future fertility with using an IUD. For more information about IUDs, please check out my YouTube channel, and particularly video number 3 for the need to know information about IUDs. And that was today's Fast Fact.